It's of a young squire of Tamworth we hear. He courted a nobleman's daughter so fair. And for to be married it was his intent. All friends and relations gave their consent. A time was appointed for their wedding day. A young comic chosen to give her away. But as soon as the farmer the lady did spy, he inflamed her heart, oh my heart she did cry. She turned from the squire, but nothing she said. Instead of being married, she took to her bed. And the thought of the young man so ran in her mind, and away for to have him she quickly did find. So a waistcoat and breeches the lady put on, and away went a hunting with her dog and her gun. She hunted around where the farmer did dwell, for she knew in her heart she did love him full well. She oftentimes fired, but nothing she killed. At length the young farmer came into the field. And to discourse with him it was her intent, with her dog and her gun to meet him she went. I thought you'd have been at the wedding, she cried, to wait on the squire and give him his bride. Oh no, said the farmer, his truth I may tell. I'll not give her away, for I love her too well. Suppose that the lady would grant you her love, you know that the squire your rival will prove. Why then, said the farmer, I'll take sword in hand, and by honour I'll gain her if she shall command. It pleased the young lady to find him so bold. She gave him a glove that was flowered with gold. And she said she had found it whilst coming along, while she was a-hunting with her dog and her gun. The lady went home with a heart full of love, and she gave out a notice that she had lost the glove. And said, who has found it and brings it to me? Whoever he is, my husband shall be. The farmer was pleased when he heard of the news. With a heart full of joy to the lady he goes. My dear honored lady, I've picked up your glove, and I hope you'll be pleased to grant me your love. It's already granted, I will be your bride. I love the sweet breath of a farmer, she cried. I'll be mistress of the dairy and milking my cow. My jolly brisk farmer is whistling at plough. And when she was married, she told of her fun, how she went a-hunting with her dog and her gun. And now that I've got him caught in my snare, I'll enjoy him forever, I vow and declare.